gay, that'd be okay. I mean, cause hey, I'd like you anyway. Because you see, if it were me, I would feel free to say that I was gay, but I'm not gay.
Bitch, get out the way.
Would you die for the one you love? Hold me in your arms tonight. I can be your hero, baby. I can kiss away the pain. I will stand by you forever. You can take my breath away.
My angel, time to close your eyes and save these questions for another day.
And if your Irish boy tires of you, you're allowed to shoot him in the knees.
Am I a woman?
Man, I feel like a woman.
Really hard to argue with someone with a moustache that bushy.
Giving me therapy.
I long to teach the world. Rise up and reach the world. No one would listen. I alone could hear the music. Then at last a voice in the gloom seemed to cry, I hear you. I hear your fears, your torment and your tears.
Shut up, just shut up, shut up.
I would burn the heart out of you.
I have been reliably informed that I don't have one.
I say no, I had a heart.
We both know that's not quite true.
Another one bites the dust.
Nothing until the thrill of a kill becomes your only law.
I stood while you slept and whispered a goodbye and slept into the dark beneath the moonless sky.
I'm a nightmare dressed like a daydream.
Trying to catch me riding dirty.
I'm
changing my major to Joan. I'm changing my major to sex with Joan.
Closest people can get.
We've been the best of buddies
ever since the day we met.
So he knows lots of ways to make me really upset.
Whoa!
Every day is an aggravation.
Come on, that's an exaggeration.
You leave your clothes out.
What?
You put your feet on my chair.
Oh yeah? You do such anal things like ironing your underwear.
You make that very small apartment we share a hell.
So do you. That's why I'm in hell too.
It sucks to be me.
No, it sucks to be me.
These are my friends. See how they glisten.
Because Sherlock is home from hospital and we are all very happy.
Am I happy too? I haven't checked.
Weird family.
Unless I meet someone prettier.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Mm-mm. One question, just let me ask one question. Are you really gonna keep that?
Jesus, some people ain't got no sense of humor.